well served than the Monfils serve, would you, Josh?
You probably would. I mean, given that second serve is just 144 kilometres an hour, you're going to get a hit at it, that's for sure.
Well, you hope you're going to get a hit, but when you serve like as accurately as Nadal does, maybe not.